I need you to understand something. See, more and more scarce are becoming the opportunities for us to come together in such unity. For one, everybody want to be a gangster. I'm still trying to figure out why. Take it from someone who'd have been down the path. Enjoy what you have. Embrace the truth. Learn how to laugh. Life is too short. I could literally be 120 years and still be a baby in the eyes of God who is eternal. Do you really think that being a gangster has a better future than a college student at Laterno? I don't even want you to answer the question. Just think. Besides, it was rhetorical. The answer is in the historical. We can look at the artifacts. How many of y'all know that it's more to life than just being black? I'm going to get back to that, but this is a segue into my next point. How many of y'all really know history in this joint? See, I learned my history when I was in the joint. Remember, I did 15 at 16, came home at 17. At one point in my life, I didn't think I'd live to be 18. Now my desire is to cultivate the next generation so they could be the 18. Does anyone in here still have a dream? I mean, aside from warm cream. Sometimes I look at where we are and I just want to scream. Who are the little strands of hair that I got left out in my head? Because I still can remember the names of my childhood homies that's dead. So sometimes it's hard for me to get attached. And I know that if we don't know where we came from, then it's easy for us to go back. That brings me to number three. What's the truth? What's the truth? Truth is, there's a school to prison pipeline. Some of the powers that be believe that prison is a waste of time and that by killing you with me, they'd actually prevent more crime. Truth is, we got too many broken homes. A byproduct of babies having babies, which leads to a generation of boys who lack the proper perspective of a lady. And little girls who think less of themselves, desiring those things which are shady. Truth is, I misplaced all of y'all trust a long time ago. But now I'm here to tell you that was a long time ago. I was given a second chance, but that's because I honored the first one. What I desire for you is much, much more. Find your passion. Pursue it with tenacity. That way you can be the first one. Be the first one, man. Whatever you're doing, be the first one. There ain't no other act about it, but be the first one.